Hi, this is Kirk from iMazing. Today I'm going to tell you how you can back up your iPhone or iPad to an external drive. iTunes can back up your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch to a fixed folder on your computer, but what if you want to back up your device to an external hard drive, a network volume, or another location? You may want to do this to save space or to store your backups on a secure drive. With iMazing, you can set a backup location anywhere you want, and iMazing can store multiple backups, enhancing the security of your data. You can even set a different backup location for each of your devices. And iMazing's backup management features are totally free. You only need to purchase a license to use some of the more advanced features. Here's how to use iMazing to back up your iPhone or iPad to an external drive. Launch iMazing and connect your iOS device. Select your device in the iMazing sidebar, then click on Options. In the Backup Location section, click Change. iMazing displays the location where it currently backs up your device. Click Add Backup Location to add a disk or a specific folder. Click Choose to save the location for your iMazing backups. Changing your backup location will not move existing backups to the new location. It will only affect future backups. And changing your iMazing backup location will not change where iTunes stores its backups. While you're there, check out the other backup options, such as backup encryption to protect your data, and backup archiving to ensure that iMazing stores multiple backups. If you enjoyed this video and want to be the first to learn about new ones, subscribe to our channel by clicking on the subscribe button below. I'll see you soon with more videos about how to use iMazing.